Lights. Camera.
Action!
This may look like a Hollywood production, but this film, Bitter Memories, was shot at PSU North High School in locations in the surrounding Tri-City area, with PSU North High School students acting and helping out behind the scenes. The film was made through Scenarios USA.
Scenarios USA is a nonprofit organization that works with young people and teenagers to help them get engaged in issues that affect their lives through writing, filmmaking, thinking, discussion.
They work with schools all over the country, getting students to write, to learn how to write scripts by giving them a subject. This year's subject that was this year's contest was about masculinity. And the students had to research the subject of masculinity, discuss it in class, look up information on the internet, and then write a script based on that subject.
All of this was thanks to Mariela Zavala, a sophomore at PSU North High School who won the contest. For her, this project started off simply enough, as an assignment.
My drama director, Gilbert Sabella, he told us to write a story.
So we had the students review some of the other scenarios that have won over the years, and we talked about the elements that you need to put into a story and into a script. And from there, we put it in the hands of the students, and you know, the magic of Mariela's story won.
My story is about a 17-year-old boy who has a pretty normal life at school. He has some friends. He has a girlfriend, but at home, his dad physically abuses his mom, and this has been going on since he was a little boy. It's called Bitter Memories, for the memories he's had since he was a little boy. Unknowingly, this character, Rob, he is taking that same attitude towards his girlfriend. Some things are just ingrained in you, what he's seen his whole life practically, but I still want to show that you have choices.
The director, Joshua Marston, who has directed such films as Maria Full of Grace, recalled the first time he read Mariela's script.
I was impressed that it was a story about violence and that she had really honed in on something important, which is the way domestic violence is transmitted from one generation to the next. And I thought that that was a very important topic. The other thing that I noticed about Mariela's script, though, was that it was very rough and that it still needed a lot of work.
Before the cameras rolled, the script was reworked by Joshua and Mariela. In this process, Mariela began to learn the tricks of the trade.
They asked me about my film and what scenes were taking out, all of this work that I'd done, and I'm like, oh, just shoe leather was taken out. She's like, what is that?
One of the many things that I taught to Mariela was this phrase, shoe leather, which is a kind of technical term in film for anything that's not dramatic, that's just people walking around. So literally if I said, let's go, and then we walked away. The words let's go is sort of not very dramatic. We refer to it as shoe leather because it's just people walking around. So I said to Mariela, well, let's trim this script down and focus on what's dramatic by cutting out all the shoe leather.
One of the students that helped out with the production, Christian Tagle, wishes to become a director and plans to attend Full Sail College.
There's a film that we're making here at school, actually. We started last year. It's called Knockout, an epic story. And it's about hacky sack, you know? And it's a pretty funny movie. We did it for drama. I make movies, you know, I make short independent films and stuff. And like in this case, we're making Knockout, you know, it's a bigger scale movie. But I had never been in a film set, you know, I had never been on a film set to where I could see this is what they do.
Most people see movies, but they never get to see how they're made. These students got to learn from, you know, from experience exactly how it's made, the long and very tedious process of doing a scene over and over and over and over again until you get it right. Well, the finished product will premiere in New York on December 10th. And Scenarios is going to fly Mariela and myself and probably one of the actors to New York to get to see it.
After the premiere, DVD copies will be available at the school, and Bitter Memories will be shown on Showtime. To learn more about Scenarios USA and to see previous winners, simply log on to their website at www.scenariosusa.org. The experience of getting a chance to work on a small film will be invaluable to the students at PSU North.
Working on this film is not something that every kid gets to go through, you know? It's not something that happens every day.
I know for sure that I'm always going to be writing. I want to go into film, like other areas like directing and maybe acting, but for sure I'm always going to write.